take a step back. Hello, take a step back. Not mine. 100.
I will. No, I know.
Marquez, how do you feel about PACQUIAO Friday 3?
Beautiful as always. Thank you again, champ.
I need to go.
Okay.
To
go. All right. Okay. Thank you.
Necesitas.
PACQUIAO Friday 3. How do you feel about it?
Was interesting fight. Will be an interesting fight. I think PACQUIAO win the fight. Maybe by decision.
Sorry, can I please just get one quick photo?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Would you be able to take it? Just that one there? Thank you, big fan from Australia.
Michael Katsidis.
Okay.
Yeah, what? Michael Katsidis.
You don't see any change in Bradley at all? No change in Bradley?
No. Bradley needs to do perfect fight to win the fight.
As for you, how's
perfect
your leg?
Fight. I need to. He need a speed. He need the intelligence. He need a aggressive in every round. I think Bradley have a chance. But PACQUIAO is the last fight.
It's the last fight.
PACQUIAO don't need to lose.
Yeah.
Need to win because he's retired.
He's not too sure, but there's also claims that Aaron's very enthusiastic about making PACQUIAO Canelo. What do you think of that fight? It's a hypothetical scenario. But
PACQUIAO says he's retired.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's Bobarun says PACQUIAO will be fight with Canelo.
Yeah.
I don't know if there's a fight. It's a good fight for PACQUIAO.
Yeah. What does happen if hypothetical scenario if it happens? What happens?
PACQUIAO Canelo is a too big fight.
Yeah.
It's a too big fight for PACQUIAO.
Yeah.
And I think maybe don't make the fight. Don't make the fight because it's a
Canelo's too big.
Yeah, it's too big.
As for your knee, how's your knee? Last one. Your knee. How's your knee?
My knee is good.
Your return maybe when?
I don't know. Maybe July.
Okay.
Maybe July. I don't know.
Vargas Coro. You don't know. Jesse Vargas Coro.
Coro wants to fight with me. Maybe I don't know.
Okay.
I need to think. I need to think.
Perfect. Thank you, Marquez. I appreciate it.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.